Nariman Point in Mumbai is India's first ever business district and till recently one of its most premier ones. But it's fast losing sheen and vacancies are soaring.
Today the vacancy levels stand at something like 10% in all of Nariman Point, which is unprecedented. I mean, from a 1 to 3% level, they have dropped to 10%.
This even as a CB Richards Ellis survey finds Nariman Point the world's fourth most expensive office location, but rates too are falling. While a space in Nariman Point could once cost as much as 450 to 600 rupees a square foot, agents are renting space at Raheja Centre for as little as 190 to 230 rupees a square foot. Its neighbours are faring no better, with Tulsiani Chambers on one hand going for 200 rupees a square foot and on the other side, the Lamal Tower space being leased at 150 rupees a square foot. Some buildings are still going at a premium, like Maker Chambers at 350 to 455 rupees a square foot and Mittal Chambers at 350 to 365 rupees a square foot.
In the B grade category in Nariman Point, the vacancy rate can go up and down depending on what the demand is in the market, how the economy is doing, because there are a lot of smaller offices which are there. But in the A grade side and other buildings where there are larger offices, we don't see the vacancy movement too much.
The reasons the experts say are because people are now finding alternatives to Nariman Point. Already, some banks have moved portions of their business northwards to the suburbs, while broking houses like Edelweiss and Motilal Oswal have bought buildings in the suburbs along the Western Express Highway.
If you looked at almost 10-12 years back, there was hardly any supply outside certain areas in Mumbai. So we did not have a Thane, we didn't have a Powai. We didn't have the Bandra Kurla supply, and of course we did not have the supply which is coming in Parel.
Even so, rates at Lower Parel also seem to be trending lower. While the going rate is near 200 to 250 rupees a square foot, Indiabulls Financial Centre has inked a deal with Yes Bank at 110 rupees a square foot and is in talks to lease space to Vodafone at the same rate. Still, the experts say you can't expect prices in Nariman Point to fall much further, since Nariman Point will always be the definitive benchmark for all things corporate Mumbai. Ruth Saldana, Bloomberg UTV, Mumbai.